So this, I guess, Jim, the perfect way to whet our appetite ahead of the European club season.
Yeah, it is, Peter, and pleasing for me to see this kind of one-off crack at silverware being taken really seriously. It's the first chance to gauge how each team can measure up to a proper competitive challenge, I would say. The first delve into the standard of achievement last season that got them here, and I'm actually quite looking forward to this.
Alexander-Arnold charging forward down that,
goes for the header!
Well, they would have been looking at him to produce the goods, and that was very kind of him to oblige. So early.
Oh, super header, wonderfully acrobatic.
He had a choice of trying to volley that and get his head to it, and I'm pleased to say he took the right option. That's a great goal.
So what can they make of this?
Diaz.
And the shot! And there's the goal they've been looking for.
Yeah, they've only got themselves to blame. Mistakes in those areas are very punishable.
The second of the game, and an eye now for the hat-trick. Now there's a fine ball.
Szoboszlai!
Yes!
Hot knife through butter. They have done it again.
Look, that was a technical interaction of great football. That has gone down a treat.
Marlon.
Got a shot away!
No, not quite. Well, talking about playing into your opponent's hands, that kind of thing is not going to get them back into this game.
Now it's Mohamed Salah, now it's McAllister, now it's Diogo Jota.
Shot a goal!
Goal!
It is no contest, it is a landslide.
Sharpness, swiftness, opportunism, a poacher's finish.
His instinct told him that the keeper would struggle to cope with that, so top marks for him following up. I think it's really sharp play, it was well read, and he was a little quicker than everybody else.
Is doing its job and possession has been lost. Threads one in.
Now the finish!
ridiculous, borderline crazy.
It's a mass exodus now. Certain sections of the stadium are leaving in droves, and you can't blame them.
He's made it three. Quite a day at the office for him.
Oh, he's been unstoppable in this match. Every single time he's been in possession, he's looked a threat.
Certainly sturdy. He's got away.
He's had a hit.
And that's why